doing it again.
The MA student doing, performing the phlebotomy procedure. Tie the tourniquet, clean the site with alcohol. Allow it to air dry. And once the site is dry, you can perform the venipuncture. Yes, assemble it. Now anchor the vein. Yes. You have to make an angle. Okay, take the tube.
I told you I didn't want to do that.
Release the tourniquet. Take the tube out. Support the flange and then take the tube out. Good job. Invert the tube. Invert the tube. Good. Take the gauze. Yes. Keep gauze. Okay. Ask her to press. Activate safety. Dispose it off.